Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will look at a couple ways that you can disable the run command box in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If your system has Group Policy Editor, you can disable it through that. Open the Group Policy. And then navigate to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Start Menu and Taskbar. On the right side, look for Remove Run Menu from Start Menu and double click on it. Select Enabled, click Apply, and click OK. Then try opening the run box to see if it's been disabled. To re-enable it, merely go back to the group policy and disable the entry. If you do not have group policy or you do not want to use it, then we can do this using the registry editor. Now, before you make any changes to your registry, be sure to create a system restore point or back up your registry. Then, in the registry editor, navigate to H key, current user, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, Policies, Explore. On the right pane, click on it and create a new D word. Call it No Run, then double click on it and give it a value of 1. Open the Task Manager, go to Windows Explorer, right-click on it to restart. When it restarts, try to open a run box. If later you want to re-enable it, then change the value to 0 or simply delete the entry. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.